Hi, this is Ron from Ronaka DJ. So here you go with a short video of our hands-on the realme 9 Pro Plus. So makita nyo yung 3.5 audio jack and USB Type-C sa baba. Tapos merong volume up, volume button sa left button and dual SIM tray. Kasi na medyo nahulog tayo ng konti. Nirecord natin to while inside the hotel ng another phone launch. So nasa likod is yung triple camera setup. Makita nyo may sparkling like design sa cover, tapos sa back or sa top merong noise cancelling mic, and ina-access natin ngayon yung pull down menu, then yung camera is yan. So makikita niyo yung ano, makikita niyo yung may 50 megapixel na primary camera, tapos yung other options like yung pro pa panorama, ultra na, micro film at iba pa. Tapos chinek din natin yung front camera nito. Syempre, makikita niyo pa yung other options nito. And currently, ang pinibenta ito sa Pilipinas for 23,990 pesos. So, in-export natin. So, nakita nyo naman, mabilis mag-shift yung, mabilis yung photo processing. Yan. Mabilis-bilis naman. And makikita nyo na for some reason, meron siyang LED indicator sa lower. And makikita nyo yung sarili ko, naka-formal ako. Nasa may LED indicator do sa lower or sa upper right portion. Yan. So, pasensya na sa watermark kasi we're using another phone. At thank you nga pala kay Tech Kuya from Denison Uy and Astig.ph na surprisingly pinahiram tayo ng phone for this short hands-on. So, nirecord lang natin to for this one to prevent the copyright strike. So, that's it. Okay naman yung itsura, pero looks like parang medyo scratch proof for now. And 20,990 pesos, kailangan makonvince pa tayo ng konti. And that's it. This is Ron from ronatadj.com. Please follow and subscribe to this channel. And also, like our social media accounts in the description below. That's it. Thank you very much for watching.